I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. The New York Times is reporting that New Jersey Governor Chris Christie said Thursday that he has decided to terminate the construction of a commuter train tunnel between northern New Jersey and Manhattan due to rising cost estimates of the project. A staff review of the Hudson Tunnel project last month estimated construction to cost more than $11 billion and as much as $14 billion. The figure is up from the previous estimate of $8.7 billion. The federal government and the Port Authority of New York and New Jersey had each pledged $3 billion to build the tunnel, but Christie says his state cannot afford to pay this balance. In early September, Christie surprised other elected officials and supporters of the project by ordering a temporary halt to spending on the project. Digging and property allocation in Midtown Manhattan has already begun, with $600 million already spent. The project has been in the works for two decades and was supposed to alleviate traffic congestion by doubling train capacity. I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. For further updates on this, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend. Also visit our website, tradethetrend.com, for more headlines.